Cotton, Gray's Gilbert, Tyson Foods, all our sponsors and vendors. Big thanks to WNKY, WBKO, Sam 100, D93, and Talk 104. Thanks to the city of Bowling Green, BG Parks, and a shout out to all of our friends at Pine Signs and Scott Waste. Remember, the 2024 T-shirts, Concert in the Park T-shirts, are available right over here at the DRA tent, right to my right. Get them while they last. Next week, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, Floral Templeton Stewart Concerts in the Park presents Sheila Lawrence with Bad Navigator backing her up. Hey, same time, same place. Tell your friends, bring your family, and make it a habit. Floral Templeton Stewart Concerts in the Park is every Friday through September 13th. Food at 6, music at 7. And I got a T-shirt to give away, so come on up here. You better hurry, because we don't have much time. Whoever wants a T-shirt, get back there. Get back there. Come on down. Come on down. All right. You better hurry, because I'm getting ready to throw it. Good deal. Welcome back to the stage, Van Winkle and the Spirits.
All right, so we had a song picked out. It was one of ours. But you know, tonight kicks off the Olympic Games. And who you root for during the Olympic Games. So, Linnaeus and I, we did this one at Beaver Dam Amphitheater. And I will tell you this. Our hometown has to stand up and represent, because at Beaver Dam Amphitheater, when we did this song, every cell phone held up and lit it up, and it looked like fireflies in the sky. And so we are going to do our version, actually Ray Charles' version, of America the Beautiful. So hold them up. Linnaeus, kick us off.
I'm talking about America.
got shirts over here for sale if you want to come buy them. Thank you. I forget things like that. Thank you, my friend. And my son, Jack, working the merch. Any Rolling Stones fans out there? You know? Oh, I would love to do some Elvis. Here's some Stones for you. here is another one of ours. It's called Wrote the Book. Our EP is going to be released August.
David, when's our EP released? 8th?
August 9th.
9th. Sorry. My bad. 9th. My bad. If you listen to Outlaw Country, we've been on there, our first single and our second single, but this is one of ours that's on the EP. It's called Wrote the Book. I hope you enjoy it. Well, I guess y'all still hanging out with us. You must be having a good time.
You scared the shit out of me.
I grew up singing Southern Gospel, so you going to church, somebody walks up and goes, are you ready to have a good time? That's when they might not clap. They might not hold drums. They might not anything. But if you go under the where they're sitting, you'll hear feet stomping and everything. I'm glad you all are hanging out with us. Concerts in the park. We are Van Winkle and the Spirits. And I hope you have enjoyed us. We've got... Thank you. Thank you very much. We got merch right there. We got QR codes for our new merch.
Is that a bubble?
Sorry, squirrel. My bad. Thank you for hanging out with us. We've got several more coming up. The rain kind of put a damper on everything, but cooled everything off, and y'all are out here with us. Whoa, yeah! We got power issues. Hey, right quick, while we got a break in the action, Jack, wave your hand, buddy. Stand up right here. Y'all come see Jack. He's got t-shirts, CDs. He will hook you up with a QR code where you can go to find all of our social media. We're on all the internet stuff. And our new songs are on the internet, too. So you can get them anywhere you download music, Spotify, iTunes, Apple, Amazon. Heck, we're even on Napster. I didn't even know that was still a thing, but apparently we're on Napster. So come by and see Jack, pick you up a t-shirt. That helps us go a long way. But we can get out here and make some good music for y'all.
Well, I guess I'm the only...
Well, they're in together.
This will be fun. I'm the only one with power up here. So this is the sing-along part of the show. Wait. Are we good?
They did this.
Here we go. Any Black Crowes fans out there? Jealous again.
Sinners. single day. Gotta get out and play, you gotta keep going. Take the too long, what you ain't gotta do. There ain't nothing to prove, you gotta keep going.
Ladies and gentlemen back here, Mr. Dave Rich, y'all make him feel welcome here. Thank you, Dave.
We get to keep the dog, right?
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, yeah. But that's okay. He's a good dog. He's a good dog.
Y'all, it's early. It ain't even 9 o'clock. Hey, where's my anniversary couple? There they are. Is it your anniversary? We got two anniversaries. Well, anyway, wish them a happy anniversary. Raise your hands. Happy anniversary to you all. We got a few more. Y'all, it ain't even 9 o'clock. You know what they say, what happens after 9 o'clock? You gotta go to bed. So, here's one of ours. It's called Find Some Peace.
We're turning it up a little bit. We're gonna take you to a place called Deep Ellum. Oh, down in Texas, Tejas. If you go down to Deep Ellum, you better put your money in your shoes. Here we go. Put your money in your shoes. The ladies in Deep Ellum, they got little fun. Have that $15 ready, mama, when the policeman comes. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got down these doors. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got down these doors.
It's Miss Dora's birthday, so let's sing happy birthday to Dora. Y'all help us now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Y'all know this one. We got a couple more. Little Allman Brother fans out there, you know. Oh, that right there should get you in the mood. It's a song called Midnight Rider. This is Kyle Daniel, by the way.
See?
21. It's one of ours. We're about to turn it loose. Actually, I'm about to turn him loose. Go get t-shirts. All our merchandise. Follow us on the internet, as David would say. We appreciate y'all hanging out with us. We hope you've enjoyed us. This is us. We sing and play from the soul and from the heart. And this is one that was on our first album. Kyle played on it, and it's called Leaving Home. And I hope you enjoy this one, because this is one of my faves. So.
I'm not afraid to
appreciate you all. We're Van Winkle and the Spirits. God bless you. Be safe going home. Thank you, Mr. Tony and Lindsay. I'm sorry, Tony. But thank you for everybody who helped us out. We appreciate it. And thank everybody.
Best I can figure out.
I said, well, I heard that.